give it to me!
Thank you.
Okay, let's give this a try. Well, how about that?
All right, I'll give it a try. My cuisine reigns supreme.
Sure, I'd love to. It looks great if I... this looks like it'll take...
Me.
what could it be? I spy with my little eye the goods. Hostile spider. Beginning combat.
I'll handle it.
Leave it to me!
Okay.
Here goes.
Okay. Here I go. Hostiles neutralized. Guess we're safe.
right. We're supposed to be able to report our completed tasks in bulk using this. Good thing we learned how to use an orbital computer in class. What was that?
Oh, looks like you picked the perfect time to report. Go ahead and press the answer button below the screen.
Oh, sure.
Rain baby, talk to me. It's all right. You can admit you just wanted to hear my voice.
Prince Oliver? How are you? I thought you went to Western Erebonia.
Oh, I did. I can't tell you exactly where I am now, but I've been on quite the journey since we parted. I'm transmitting this audio-visual signal from my current location.
Really? Wow. I had no idea that it was possible to do that from so far away.
Well, the standard system needs to be modified a bit for it to work. Anyway, let's get right down to checking that report of yours. Interesting. Marvelous! You've ranked up! This is just a little something from me. I knew I could count on you. Anyway, keep sending in these reports whenever you're able. As long as you've got something to fill me in on, you can call whenever you like.
Of course. Sorry for troubling you with this when you're clearly busy with matters over in the West, though.
Well, I did give you that responsibility in the first place, and there's no length I wouldn't go to for my beloved students. Still, even though that workaround lets me talk to you basically any time, I can't keep the connection up for too long.
Your Highness?
Olivier, we need to get moving! We're heading to Parm for now!
Be right there, my love. At any rate, it seems I must bid you adieu for now. Duty calls. May Adios be with you. And...
Oh!
Things must be pretty difficult over there right now. Still, if he's going out of his way just to talk to you, it means he wants to, so don't feel guilty. You're the best way he can get the inside scoop on what's happening here, too, so everyone wins.
True enough. That's a good way of looking at it. We'll need to make sure we never let him down.
Take this!
Now's our chance! You're mine! Leave it to me! My turn. Of course! Analyzing the enemy's vitals. I've got it! Too slow. Right. Light! Rain upon us! I'll handle it. Here. Leave it to me! I'm bringing the thunder... Hang in there! Wait. Of course! Blessing of the moon! Okay. Here. Leave it to me! Now's our chance! Gotcha! I can do this! Hang in there! Thanks! Great! Leave it to me! You didn't see that coming! I'll handle it. Here I come! Got it! Let's go, Emma! It's my turn! Blessing of the moon! Thanks. No problem! Light! Rain upon us! My turn! Leave it to me! You didn't see that! Now's our chance! Gotcha! Leave it to me! Of course! Ethereal Goku! Here's our chance! You're done! I can do this! Turn to flame!
Burn!
That takes care of them!